This is the best part of running through my town. Going over that popular divide of the United States. Going from the east side to the west side. It's Independence Day. Hopefully you're getting out and after it. 17 miles. 76 Navy SEAL burpees. I'm doing it. What are you doing to thank your ancestors for the life of comfort that you live? All you can do is give back a little bit. Thank them for the easy times that they created for you. Get out and get after it. Independence Day, baby. Happy birthday, America. Focus. Look at that. Oh, I love early morning runs, especially on Independence Day. See if she's got fawn with her. Just chilling. Like, oh hey, I've seen you guys before. Beautiful. Beautiful. Nothing gets better. Here we are again, back to this beautiful spot, going back to the east side. Oh, it's beautiful. The mighty Mississippi. Woo! Miles. Check. Now 76 Navy SEAL burpees. I'm gonna cool down, walk to my truck, throw my brisket on the smoker, and get back to it. Well, I'm back to the shack. Back to the shack, 17 miles checked off for the year 1700, 76 Navy SEAL burpees now. So, happy Independence Day, America, and all my fellow Americans out there. And hopefully you're doing something to honor your ancestors in honor of your country today. Whether it's by walking, moving, just breaking a sweat. All right, 76. And these mosquitoes are terrible. I got my garage door open. Let's get it, one. One. Two. Three. Four. 4. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Hey, these dang mosquitoes. Ten. I'm not in it for a race, I'm in it for completion. Especially just got done around 17 miles, so still feeling pretty darn good. Fifteen. If you're new here, this is the Norseman lifestyle. You can follow it. Follow it to be positive, not to be negative. Anybody can do that. Like and subscribe, baby. Even if you aren't American, 17. Eighteen. Nineteen. But being positive and being great. You don't have to be an American to be that. Six. 27. Eight o'clock, 8 a.m. 25,000 steps already. That's the way I like it. Six. 37. 38. 40. 'Cause you're gonna electrolyte water all morning. Forty-four. 5. Six. Forty-seven. Forty-eight. Forty-nine. Fifty. Fifty-one. Fifty-two. Fifty-three. Fifty-four. Six. 57. 58. 59. 60. 61. Ice cold shower's gonna feel great. Can't wait. I haven't earned it yet though. Almost there. I'm actually going to start back at 65 because I think I missed 60 through 65. So what happens is you just get pumping in this track. But it looks like I owed America 5 more. Pay up. Six. 67. 69. 70. 71. 72. 73. 74. 75. Last one. There we go, guys. All of this started at 4:30 this morning. Granted, I took about 45 minutes to put my brisket on, set up my canopy, yada yada. But what I reflect on about it daily is America. And my ancestors, and my grandma, and my other grandma, and my grandpas. But it seems like one of my grandmas had it the hardest. She was from the Philippines, and obviously there was a war there. But luckily, my grandpa, was a Marine, went there to liberate them, met my grandma, married her, brought her home. So that's always a good reminder for me and my kids, and I know it is for my parents, you know, for my grandma when she speaks about that, especially with everything that's going on nowadays that I hear about. You know, and that's why I'm a firm believer in inducing your own struggles. Because yes, we have it very easy nowadays. But induce your own struggles and struggle on a daily. Because you'll realize to not worry about the small things. Like, oh, maybe there's a cookie crumb on the counter or whatever. But you're gonna more care about the bigger things, the bigger pictures, like, oh, I'm not going to be able to make it to my kids' basketball practice, you know, be there for the youth, show them to be great, and not give in to this nowadays soft stuff. Let's leave it at that. So, but stay true to yourself, keep yourself accountable, get out, get after it, stay hydrated, sweat, and happy birthday, America. Happy Independence Day. Thank you all who have served and made that ultimate sacrifice. So keep that in mind as you go about your daily business today, going to parades, going on the boat, going and enjoying the fireworks, enjoying family time. Anyways, happy Independence Day, America. Norseman out.